And with that said, please sit back and enjoy A Book Can Take You Anywhere.
I've been caught snickering in class. My apologies, Miss Arabella. Please don't send me to the office, for I am Don Karaoke, and I've come to help with the teaching of your class. Nacho! Yes, Your Grace! Take this. I'm done snickering.
I'm not.
Who is that?
That is my trusty squire, Nacho.
I'm afraid I do not need help teaching my music appreciation class.
But I heard that you had no one to play and sing for your class.
I do not need a musician. My class on music appreciation is taught from textbooks.
Textbooks? Well, it is true that you need a book. Books have powers and even magic. But if you're going to be teaching a music appreciation class, you really should have some music to appreciate. Besides, I have another reason I came to visit here today.
Another reason?
Yes. I've been reading about musical fairies a lot recently, and your name keeps popping up. I was wondering if you might be a musical fairy in disguise.
If you had been paying any attention in my class, you would realize that I am not the musical fairy type.
I don't know. You look a lot like the pictures. I'll bet you are.
I don't think so.
Ooh, look, just let me try a few magic words, and if they don't work, I'll go.
Okay, fine. Try your silly magic words. But I guarantee they will not work.
Abracazam! Abracazow! Make Arabella a fairy now! It didn't work. I didn't believe it.
Perhaps, sir, it was the way you went about it. Did you ask nicely? No, you did not. You practically demanded that I be changed. It was all very rude. Now, I'll let you try one more time, but this time, remember your manners.
Perhaps you're right. Here, let's try it again, only nicely this time. Abracazam! Abracazay! Can Arabella the fairy please come out and play?
Yes! I can't believe it! I am a musical fairy! I am a musical fairy! I even have wings! Can I use them to fly?
I wouldn't go jumping off of any roofs if I were you. They can seem a little flimsy for flying.
Well, perhaps you're right. But can I cast spells? Can I turn you into a toad if you're bad?
I sure hope not.
What about a flying monkey?
No.
Yeah. What about a flying toad with the head of a monkey?
No, yeah! No. You're not a witch, you're a fairy, for goodness sake. Besides, you're a musical fairy, and I think musical fairies have musical powers. Like, music just happens when they're around.
Well, I do like music. Where did this big book come from?
This book? I brought it here using magic!
Magic?
No, it was under a tarp. You didn't see it?
No, but I must have missed it.
Take it hard to miss. Oh.
You said it was magic?
Well, all books are magic.
All books are magic?
Of course. A book can take you anywhere.
Anywhere?
That's right.
Hey,
something special about a book. All you've got to do is take a look. It can tell you anything you want to know. It'll take you anywhere you want to go. 'Cause a book can take you anywhere. Time just to see what you can find, 'cause a book can take you anywhere. Now, let's say that you want to go to the islands, man, but you got no money and you got no plan. Just find a book on Caribbean. Because a book can take you anywhere, under the ground or high up in the air. You can travel around in time just to see what you can find, 'cause a book can take you.